smart appliance can be a blessing. Alexa, set a reminder for me to make a video at 1:30.
Okay, I'll create a reminder at 1:30 p.m.
Especially when all they need is a Wi-Fi connection. Alexa, turn on dining room floor lamp. Alexa, kitchen light on. But some devices like this Halo light require their own bridge before they can connect to the Wi-Fi. The need for a hub or a bridge can make connecting to some devices difficult, if not impossible. One solution is to get devices that natively talk to your smart devices without the use of a hub or bridge. But it can get confusing when you're looking at a product like this Aqara, which is a temperature, humidity, and pressure sensor, and it's supposedly compatible with third-party ecosystems. But when you look at the small, tiny print, you'll see that in order for it to work with like this Amazon product or this Apple product, it needs a Zigbee hub to work. Without a Zigbee hub, what is one to do? Well, with the Aqara, our only choice is to download and use their app to control this device. Thanks to the Home Depot Seeds program, we have an Aqara A1 that we can open up. Inside the box is another box. And inside that is our little sensor. The rest of this is just air that's been packaged for us. You get two little rings. I think these are self-adhesive rings for attaching, and a small booklet with 57 pages of stuff to read. So maybe it's not as simple as it looks. So I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is there are 57 pages in this little manual, but you only need to read the first 9 of your particular language. And most of the information is useless. Basically, it tells you to download the app, the Aqara app, which I did. And so I go in there and I find my sensor. I click on the sensor and then it says, add gateway. Adding this device requires gateway support. Please add a gateway first. So I have to buy another device before I can get this device to work. So I'm done. I'm not buying another device to make this work. This should have either stated that very clearly on the box, or it should have came with the device. They should have sold it as a kit. But they didn't do either one, as far as I know. This just says, if you want to use it with Alexa, then you need the Zigbee hub. This is not asking for the Zigbee hub. This is asking for their gateway. So, as they say in television, for that reason, I'm out. If we jump over to the Home Depot website, we see that this Aqara is natively compatible with the Samsung SmartThings and requires no hub. I happen to own a Samsung smartphone which has SmartThings, and according to SmartThings, it's not compatible. I still need to buy a hub. If you found this video interesting or useful, give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment, join the subscription team, and as always, thank you ever so much for watching. Don't buy this unless you want to buy the hub. There are other products that work without going through all this hoops just to get humidity and temperature and air pressure. And there are actually devices that'll just read that out to you, i.e. old technology like this AccuBright, which gives you temperature and humidity. No air pressure, but, you know, there are devices out there. And this doesn't need anything except a battery, and it's working. Thank you very much. Have a good one.